The energy sector in Norfolk Suffolk is absolutely critical. It's both a major driver for jobs, for investment, for new business growth, but it also underpins every industry we have in Norfolk Suffolk. It is the critical infrastructure and effectively the lifeblood of modern society these days. Energy, though, is changing. We are moving from oil and gas, where this region has been dominant as the gas industry or the gas service basin for many years, and moving towards cleaner, renewable energy technologies such as onshore and offshore wind, bioenergy, solar PV, and various other technologies. The uniqueness about this region compared to many other regions is our proximity to markets. We are the closest region to where a lot of the offshore wind farms are being developed and deployed. We have the UK's gas basin immediately off our coast. The part of the southern North Sea, the part of the coast off Norfolk and Suffolk, is going to be one of the busiest, most densely packed energy regions in the world.